plans for his discharge?
Well, his vitals are stable.
Any vomiting or diarrhea?
No. He's keeping down POs, and he's back on his regular dose of methadone. I'd like to start him on a course of long-term withdrawal.
Mrs. Thorvaldson from DCFS come up?
Yes, we had a team meeting.
Everybody understands that this baby cannot live with a mother that steals methadone.
We all agree with your note. The home environment is unsuitable, and social services has found a foster family.
People have experience with drug babies.
Mother's a retired nurse.
Cheryl, you think you could take this one?
Sure. Sit right down here, ma'am. We're going to make you pretty. Now, how do you like your hair?
Wait, you going to do my hair?
No, I just need to know if that's your usual way of wearing it all big and high. If it is, I'll just put more makeup on your chin to offset it. You're going to want to take a whole bottle of this home with you. It's got quite a lot of ingredients in it, so you're getting a good deal. It's got ginkgo extract in it. Do you know what that is?
No.
It's extract of the ginkgo, and it makes your skin real slick, so that any liquid will roll right off you, be it water or lemon juice or urine. I'll put it in a bag for you.
Okay, ready or not, Mrs. King's giving birth in the next 10 minutes.
Oh, boy. Would you start, Mrs. King, clear, please?
Me? I've never delivered one on my own before.
Well, I guess it's your lucky day.
Just something goes wrong. You've got more experience. Why don't you do it?
See those two letters at the end of your name tag?
M.D.
Downward pressure.
Shoulder's not coming.
Okay, a little more pressure.
You getting any movement?
Okay, we're gonna try a wood screw maneuver or Zavanelli. What?
Well, let's not try a Zavanelli quite yet.
What have you done? With whom have you spoken?
Mrs. Saeed.
Immigration people came to interrogate us.
You know, perhaps this conversation would be better served in my office.
No, you will not soothe us. It is you who have done this.
You think I spoke to the INS?
We know you disapprove of what we did for Farah.
But I never spoke to the INS.
You were the one who called the police.
When I reasonably thought your daughter had been attacked...
The police alerted the INS. They came into our home. They called us criminals. We are not bad people.
But what you did to your daughter was a bad...
Señor Galena? Señor.
Disculpe.
¿Cómo estás, señor? Hijo de la chingada.